screamer. It's time for the top, and tails it is. In his way, and up there making the bats. That's a good throw by the fielder.
Getting right, well run. They make it back into the crease safely. Such a perfect length from the bowler. The batsman was in two minds there.
That's the first wicket down in this innings.
He has to stick to his basics and not give away his wicket here. The bowler is confident that the batsman is gone. They're pretty sure they've wrapped him on the pads this time. Will they need the DRS? The fielding captain has decided to go for the review. The original umpire's decision stays in place. Sensational! Good effort from the fielding unit. He gets in a sharp throw to save some extra runs. Thank you. performance. In comes the change of bowling. There's nothing medium about this medium pacer. For some spin now, an off spinner comes into the attack. Tough opposition, he knows every run stop counts, every single count. And he flummoxed the batsman by bowling over the wicket. He's going to try. That finds the middle of the bat, and he goes for the on drive. Not the hardest target, but you never know which way luck will swing.
Isn't going down without a fight. He might need the DRS to show an edge here. He's going to review the
just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game here. Oh, what a shot! Gets underneath the ball this time and knocks it for a six off the last ball. Time for some spin now. An off-spinner comes into the attack.
To perform.